In national political news, Vermont Senator Bernie Sanders announced today he has ended his presidential bid, an acknowledgement that former Vice President Joe Biden is too far ahead for him to have any reasonable hope of catching up. The Vermont senator's announcement makes Biden the presumptive Democratic nominee to challenge President Donald Trump in November. Sanders won the 2020 North Dakota Democratic caucuses on March 10th, winning more than 13% of the vote over Biden. Sanders plans to address his supporters later today. Still to come on KX News, lately we've been